The same way a man leaves his father and mother and cleaves to his wife, and the two become one, is the same way we must move on from seeing God as just our father and mother and mature into becoming his wife so that he can cleave to us and we can become one with him. Bone of his bone, flesh of his flesh, become one with the Lord.